students. So today we have Sangeeta here. और संगीता आज बताएंगी कि कैसे उन्होंने अपने फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट में ही AFCAT रिटन एग्जामिनेशन आराम से क्लियर किया और दैट टू विद अ वेरी गुड स्कोर. अगर हम देखते हैं कि कट ऑफ से 45-50 मार्क्स अगर कोई स्कोर कर रहा है दैट इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी अ गुड स्कोर और एक वो सेफ स्कोर भी माना जाता है. तो चलिए आज का डिस्कशन स्टार्ट करते हैं. So, welcome Sangeeta. I welcome you on this platform of Byju's Exam Prep.
Thank you, sir, for having me.
तो Sangeeta, थोड़ा सा यहाँ पर आपकी preparation strategy, पूरा जो आपकी मेहनत थी उसके बारे में पूछने से पहले मैं आपसे कुछ ये जानना चाहता हूँ कि what ultimately motivated you to get into the armed forces?
So, sir, I have been connected to the armed forces through my father because my father is in the army. So I have been motivated since my childhood and I always wanted to join the defense forces. So the motivation was always there. Plus the lifestyle of the armed forces has really inspired me a lot, like the opportunities it provides and all of.
So shuruaat se hi aapka armed forces mein jaane ka man tha.
Yes sir.
So aapne apni preparation kab karni shuru kari?
Last year 2020 I graduated and after then only I started my preparation for the defense exams.
तो आपने जब ये preparation शुरू करी काफी options थे आपके पास CDS, AFCAT सभी exams के लिए आप preparation कर रही थी और आपने पहले attempt में AFCAT भी अपना clear कर दिया. तो कैसे आपने तैयारी शुरू करी उसके बारे में थोड़ा सा बताइए कि पहले कैसे आपने एग्जामिनेशन पैटर्न को देखा, कैसे सभी चीजों को एनालाइज किया एंड फाइनली यू एंडेड अप इनटू दिस प्रिपरेटरी मोड.
या ओके, सो व्हेन आई लाइक स्टार्टेड प्रिपेयरिंग द फर्स्ट थिंग आई डिड वाज लाइक सर्च द इंटरनेट एंड द यूट्यूब फॉर द डिफेंस फोर्सेस एग्जाम्स इट्स एलिजिबिलिटी एंड इट्स syllabus and all of that. So during that only I came across the Byju's exam prep app and later on I enrolled myself in it and I started preparing with the help of the coaching classes I was getting. Plus I was also referring to the books like the standard book.
So Byju's exam prep aapne pehle YouTube sessions mein dekha. To और क्या ऐसी चीज थी जो आपको सबसे ज्यादा अच्छी लगी, कौन सी ऐसी चीज थी जिसने आपको स्ट्राइक किया?
सर लाइक द Byju's exam prep provides a lot of playlists like the innovative thing like we got the static GK playlist and all of that. So the content was really good and up to the syllabus like what I wanted exactly for the syllabus and for the preparation. So I started to like start the coaching also.
तो आपने Byju's exam prep कब ज्वाइन किया और आपको कौन कौन से ऐसे सब्जेक्ट्स थे जो आपको लगता था स्ट्रॉन्ग है, कौन से सब्जेक्ट्स आपके वीक थे, कैसे आपने सभी सब्जेक्ट्स को टैकल किया?
Yeah, so like I was referring to the YouTube only, but on like in February I switched to the coaching classes. So like my strong points were like since I'm from the PCM background, the physics, chemistry, math background. So my strong points were maths, reasoning, and English has always been a strong pillar for me. So all I was worried about was the GS portion, like the general studies portion, like the history, polity, especially the current affair and all of that. So I get good content on the coaching and the YouTube channel through which I prepared for the GS. And I thought like AFCAT is a much better option because in AFCAT, we got the syllabus of maths and reasoning also, which is not there in CDS for girls. So I opted for the AFCAT more.
तो आपने जैसे बताया कि आपको सिर्फ जीके के पोर्शन में थोड़ा सा डर लगता था, बाकी पोर्शन आपके स्ट्रॉन्ग थे. तो आपने जीके को कैसे प्रिपेयर किया, क्या एक इफेक्टिव स्ट्रेटजी थी जो आपने फॉलो करी?
So I just like went through the syllabus and I like properly analyzed like what I can cover in how much time and I have a like this habit where I make goals on the daily basis. So I used to like every day I used to make a list that yeah today I have to complete this topic of this subject. So systematically, I covered all of the syllabus of GS also, and I kept revising from weekend to weekend. So I think revision and the proper goals has helped me a lot.
So effectively, अगर देखा जाए, तो आपने पहले अपने topic पूरे करे, topic complete करे, weekly आपने targets बनाए, weekly preparation करी. Byju's exam prep ने यहाँ पर कैसे आपकी help करी? जो हम लोग आपको quizzes देते हैं, PDFs देते हैं, how helpful were they?
Sir, I think in preparation of any exam, I think any competitive exams, the quizzes, the mock tests are the I think very important pillar for the preparation. So the Byju's exam prep provides lot of quizzes on the daily basis, plus it has various mock tests. So like I used to give mock tests every second or third day, like at least one mock test every second day. So and plus Byju's exam prep also provides you the exam analysis after you complete your mock test. So you can make sure that you are getting your proper analyze, like where are your strong points, what you need to improve, and which topics you have to focus more.
तो यहाँ पर आपको जो मॉक एनालिसिस था वो काफी यूजफुल रहा, आपको अपनी गलतियों का के बारे में पता चलता रहा. पूरी प्रिपरेशन के एंड में रिवीजन जो आप लोगों ने प्लान करी थी, वो रिवीजन कैसे प्लान की?
So like almost 10 days before the exam, I thought of not opting for any new topic, and I just kept revising my notes which I had. In the meantime, plus there were marathon classes provided by the Byju's Exam Prep YouTube channel, so I used to attend all of those. And along with those marathon classes and my notes, I used to also prefer some like books, basic like the quick exam revision books they have on the internet in the PDF form. So I also referred to that, and these three only.
So agla jo exam hai wo February mein aa raha hai.
Yes.
अभी आप लोग देखते हैं कि करेंटली अक्टूबर स्टार्ट हुआ है, नवंबर, दिसंबर, जनवरी, फरवरी, ऑलमोस्ट 4 months का टाइम है स्टूडेंट्स के पास. तो एक लेमैन, एक स्टार्टर को आपका क्या टिप्स होंगे, आपके क्या सजेशंस होंगे?
सर, I think when I initialized my preparation, the most important thing for a fresher is to basically go throughout the whole syllabus thoroughly. Like you should know what is coming in your way and what you have to face basically, and then decide like what are your strong points and what are your weak points. So you should plan your own strategy. One should have their own strategy, because everyone's preparation is a little bit different, I think. So you have to have a whole thorough idea of the syllabus and your strongness and weaknesses, and then you can work on your weakness part. Along with, you should keep revising your strong point. You cannot let them go away from your hand. So you should keep revising your strong points, and you should prepare for the weakness parts.
So Sangeeta, आपने एक बहुत effective तरीके से बताया कि कैसे preparation करनी चाहिए, revision कैसे करनी चाहिए. आपका AFSB कब है?
Sir, I am having my AFSB on 29th November at Gandhinagar.
So यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हैं कि संगीता की जो प्रिपरेशन थी, उसमें पहली बार में एक अच्छी स्ट्रेटजी, एक अच्छी गाइडेंस के साथ, रिवीजन मेंटरशिप प्रोग्राम के साथ संगीता को काफी फायदा हुआ. So संगीता, थैंक यू फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस टुडे इन दिस इंटरेक्शन, एंड और आपकी ये जो स्ट्रेटजी, आपका जो पढ़ने का तरीका था, it will be definitely beneficial for all other viewers, all other students.